fitting monument, I should say, for every American living in the States, the monument of the immigrants. Simply immigrant population that has been sprouting with great pride to become an American. We must remember one thing, very important. We can only strive because of our great, 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 great forefathers, our ancestors, very much gave up their life to find a new land to thrive, because their land, they were suppressed, they were almost denied of possible life, almost denied to strive as a human being. Actually bow down to our forefathers' work of making the nation of America a reality, a living reality for all the people of the world. And we must use the example of this living possibility for every land in us and every person living here. The very hand reaching out is a hand of extension to the realization that every life is important, is created equally. Without ever compromising the possibility to the beyond. Have a significant meaning.
So the Uber driver is like a 5'4".
Which must raise the human consciousness to here and beyond. Trust to